Y'all think I can pull off purple? Why does this camera always want to focus on the microphone?
Maybe I should center myself.
What is up, guys? And welcome to our, like, bi-monthly, tri-annual, quarter-annual, whatever. However often we do these life updates slash talky-talky face-to-facey videos. Now, believe it or not, even I sometimes get tired of complaining about things, and sometimes I just want to talk to you like a human. Not like a, like an animal. Like a bird. Like a duck. So, in the spirit of Halloween, I figured I'd come on here and ask you guys how you've been doing. Normally, I make these videos when I have, like, something, you know, to update you guys on, but today, no. Not really. Just kinda here to talk. You know, every now and then, I like to kinda break away from the bad videos and just talk to you guys kinda one-on-one, like you're sitting down with a friend. Now, could that be because I don't have anybody to do that with in real life? But hey, that's not what we're here to talk about. We're here to talk about... whatever. Okay, but seriously, guys? Thoughts on the purple? I don't think I've ever owned a camera that can focus on my face instead of my microphone. Or a piece of purple clothing. I'm feeling a little bit out of my element, but you know what they say. Wear purple clothes, I guess. Alright, no more jokes. How has life been treating you guys? It's been pretty good to me recently. Channel's doing great, the support has been insane recently, so I can't thank you guys enough for that. We're finally getting to my favorite part of the year. I love the winter. I can't stand the summer. Even though it doesn't feel very wintry, it's like 80 degrees where I live today, so that's really awesome. But the leaves are starting to change. There's that crisp coolness in the air. It's no longer just so humid you want to cry. We're getting to the good stuff, people. Just like Halloween, Halloween's coming up. What are y'all's thoughts on Halloween. Personally, I'm not the biggest Halloween guy. I just don't like to dress up, which I think is part of it. I feel like you have to be a costume person to really, really enjoy Halloween. I do enjoy scaring children, though. I bought one of those animatronics from Spirit Halloween this year. I might put a video in if I remember, but it, like, jumps out at you, and I've got it on my porch. Probably gonna make some kids cry this year, but hey, if you want candy, that's the price you pay. What are you guys going for as Halloween? Me? It's me, right? Because if it's not me, I'm not really that interested in hearing about it. I mean, you can leave a comment saying what you're gonna be, but I'm not gonna read it unless it says me. So, I mean, that's really your call. Speaking of Halloween, I don't know if I'm actually allowed to talk about this yet, but I'm gonna do it anyways.
So some of you guys remember these little dudes. If you've been watching the channel for a while. These little fellers, okay? And a lot of you guys have been asking if there's gonna be any more of them. Well, you're in for a treat, my friend.
Are you guys ready? Are you ready? There's a new one. So, okay. Oh my God, he looks like he's in black and white. We're making more, okay? I don't know when this is all happening yet. Hopefully they don't say, hey buddy, you weren't supposed to talk about this. You don't get a plushie anymore. But we're making more. And this little guy, you might notice, he's not as orange as the other one. That's on purpose. I don't know if this is even gonna work, because it's daytime, but I'll try.
Let me just do that. I have like six lights on in this room right now. Hold on, I'm sure you know where I'm going with this. Okay, well. I don't think I've left him out in the sun long enough, but you can kind of tell the difference. He glows in the dark. Okay? Can you even hear me? This is not a very good microphone for talking at a distance. But he glows in the dark. You can't tell. There's no way you can tell he glows in the dark, but I'll put a picture up somewhere. He glows bright. I should have charged him, but I didn't really plan on showing this because, again, don't know if I'm allowed to, but surely, right? How could I keep this little guy a secret? Look at him! Ah! Oh! So yeah, now, if you have him, he needs a friend, okay? He needs a friend. I mean, look at that. This is really not an advertisement. Like, I didn't make this video to, like, plug this. I really don't know how to frame a camera, do I? But I just kind of remembered I haven't talked about these yet. So yeah, there he is. I like his little microphone, okay? But I'm gonna show you something kind of funny if I take, it's like detachable, okay? So you can like, he doesn't have to hold the microphone if you want. There's like little Velcros. If he doesn't though, he kind of looks like Slenderman. So kind of a twofer, right? Okay, let's put your, this is my son. Gotta put his diaper back on. But yeah, he has a microphone now. Which, I mean, come on. That is worth, you can't put a price on this. but they're going to, so wait on that. What else? I really hope you guys can hear me during this because I'm looking at the Audacity. And it says audio waves. So hopefully I'm talking loud enough. Normally, I'm like right in here, like, what's up, guys? Woo! But since this is more of like a casual setting, I'm trying not to hunch over my desk like I generally do. Might have to sacrifice some audio. That's the price we pay for greatness, people. What are y'all's thoughts on the whole Sniper Wolf thing? I know I made like 7 videos on it, but still, it's just insane to me how that went down. That she's just still uploading videos. She has a second channel that's still monetized. So like, really, it wasn't even a slap on the wrist at the end of the day. It was just purely performative, which is awesome. That's really cool. At this point, I'm just waiting for Kay to fly over to America and show up at my doorstep because hey, it's allowed. Susan would have never let this happen. Thinking about buying some land. Just a little tiny patch out in the middle of nowhere just to do some target practice. My ears are so messed up from years and years and years of blasting music straight into the cranium that shooting in an indoor range, not my favorite thing to do. If you asked me to do it today, I don't know if I could, but on the headphones you used to get with an iPhone, like the original wired ones, I used to know how to do something with one of the wires that made it like 20% louder, and I did it on all the headphones I got for like 5 years, and I did permanent damage to myself. So yeah, if you guys have like a newer phone and it tells you to like turn your volume down, like you've exceeded your 7-day limit, you should listen to it, or else you're gonna end up like me, 21 years old, and I have to say, huh, after every sentence a person says to me. Or if a room gets too quiet, my entire head is filled with ringing. Cool! So yeah, thinking about doing that. I had some pickled carrots today, with like pickled cabbage, in like a puff pastry at this coffee shop I go to. Not a fan. Okay, I don't know why we're pickling so many things these days. You know, we have modern technology. We don't have to pickle everything, guys. Okay? It was like a Russian roulette of eating. Half the bites were great, and the other half tasted like peppered feet. Which, I mean, I guess for some people that'd be a dream, but for me, not really. Question, and you guys can be honest, is it sad that that makes it into a life update video on me? That I'm talking about my opinion on pickled cabbage. I feel like I run into this problem every time I make a video like this. I end up talking about just the most mundane things ever and I make my life seem incredibly boring. I have my fun, okay? Not a lot of it, but I have it. Should I continue to drag this video out or just admit that's really all I have worthwhile to talk about? No, that's really it. Well, guys, I hope you have enjoyed this little talk. I know I have. I've been talking for 27 and a half minutes. I'm sure about 5 of that will end up making it into the video because most of it has just been me sitting here staring at myself, which is normally what happens when I make these videos because I mean, look at me. But yeah, let me know how you guys have been doing. I really enjoy reading the comments on these videos. Helps me feel like I can get to know you guys a little bit better and have a bit more of that, you know, that connection. Hope you guys are all doing well. Hope you have a splendid rest of your week. Have a great weekend. Be safe on Halloween. I guess Halloween's not for 5 more days, so that's a little premature, but still. Be safe. I'm watching you. Okay, I have a camera in your bedroom. No, I don't. I have a camera in, okay, I don't have a camera in your... That's just not gonna make it into the video, because I can't reconcile that. But okay, I'm done. I won't keep you any longer. Hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Go make the most of it, alright? I know you can. Love you guys. Have a good one. See ya.